It was a setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vorkuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vorkuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vorkuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You were right, America.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Давай только через силу, понимаете? Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Всегда ты, Резно!
Резно!
Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security teams!
Now, we take Vorkuta! What is step two? Introduce Sergei Kozlov, the monster of Megadon.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two.
You can trust us, America.
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The town is going to rip us to shreds!
Have faith!
Right!
burning, Mason. We will not pause. We will not falter. We will be free or die trying. This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
Brave comrades of Orkuta, the time has come to rise against our oppressors. Today, we show them the hearts of true rush. We have all given our blood for the motherland. We have answered her calls without question. We gave our youth, our hearts, our very souls for her protection. And brothers, we fought side by side against the German fascists. We crawled through dirt and blood and sand to achieve our glorious victory. Not for medals or glory, but for what was right. We fought for revenge. When Berlin fell, how did our leaders repair us?
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned! How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Ulra! Follow me! We will burn this hellhole to the ground!
Fight! They are trying to shoot the door! Keep them off me, Mason!
gas. I couldn't breathe. Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of Orkut's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom. I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?